Welcome to another video from Tradingbotmaker.com, your go-to platform for advanced forex trading tools. Here, you can generate expert advisors from basic to advanced without any coding required. Today, we'll guide you through creating a simple expert advisor. Please note that we'll be using the master plan for this demo, but even with the free competent plan, you can create a basic expert advisor. To start, let's create a MetaTrader 4 expert advisor. Open the website URL in your browser and log in using your email and password. After logging in, you'll be directed to the MT4 expert advisor creation page. If you land on a different page, you can access it through the navigation menu on the left. Expert advisor information. Before we dive into the details, let's understand the form inputs on this page. Begin by entering an expert advisor name. For this example, I'll create a simple moving average crossover strategy and name it MA crossover strategy. You can also specify a version number for tracking different stages of your EA's development. Use the description field to provide a short description of your strategy or add copyright information if needed. Fill in your contact details, which will appear in the comment tab of the expert advisor in MetaTrader. General configuration. Now let's move on to configuring our EA. In the General tab, you can set various parameters. For instance, you can enable a magic number for your EA or choose to trade on Nubar to place orders only at the beginning of a candle. For this demo, we'll select magic number. No new entry if trade exists and trade on Nubar. No new entry if trade exists. This option will make sure that whether to consider a new signal if there is already an active trade. Let's say we have a trade active. Now we got another buy or sell signal. If it is set as false, it will take this new signal trade. By default, this is true. That means it won't take a new trade if there is already a signal. Buy and sell options. Buy and sell options provide flexibility. You can choose to allow only buys, sells, or both in the generated EA's input section. However, for this basic bot, let's stick with magic number and trade on new bar options. Keep in mind that there are more options to explore in future videos, but for now we're keeping it basic. Entry and exit conditions. Next, let's focus on buy, entry, and exit conditions. Here, we have two rows, one for entry conditions and one for exit conditions. Each row represents a logic condition. Since we're creating a crossover bot, we only need entry conditions. In this example, I want to enter a buy position when the 10-period simple moving average crosses the 20-period simple moving average on my current time frame. So, I'll select period current from the time frame dropdown. Logic conditions. Now, let's define the logic. In each condition row, you have four primary options: time frame, left indicator, expression, and right indicator. On the left side, choose the moving average indicator and specify its parameters such as period, mode, e.g., simple or exponential, and price to apply it to. The index parameter indicates which candle to consider, one for the previous candle, two for the candle before that, and so on. We'll select the left side condition based on the 10-period simple moving average being greater than the 20-period simple moving average. Crossover logic. However, we need to account for the crossover. To do this, add a new condition and set it to the 10-period simple moving average being less than the 20-period simple moving average with an index of 2. This indicates that the crossover occurred when the 10-period SMA on the previous candle was less than the 20-period SMA. Copying conditions. You can save time by copying the conditions. Before that, let's delete the previously added row by clicking on the Delete button. Now let's click on the copy icon, adjust the expression and index as needed, and click OK. All conditions must be satisfied for a buy-sell entry to occur. You can specify exit conditions if needed, but they are optional. Now it's time to configure the sell entry condition. We can either repeat the same step we just did for buy, or there is a cool shortcut we can use. On the header section, there is a button called Copy from Buy. If we click on that, it will copy the exact conditions of buy entry. We will just flip the expressions and our sell entry will be ready. Downloading and testing. Once your conditions are set, save your EA. Then download the MQ4 file, which contains the source code for your MetaTrader 4 EA. Open the MT4 terminal and copy this file and paste it into the data folder of your MT4 terminal. After that, go back to MT4 terminal and open the MQL editor, open the source file in the editor and hit on compile. It will generate the X4 file, which will be used for backtesting. Now let's open the strategy tester and load our EA. In expert properties, we can configure inputs for the EA. For now, let's configure stop loss and take profit values. And you're ready to test your EA on your preferred currency pair and time frame. Backtesting. For testing, I'll use USD on a 5-minute chart. Before starting the backtest, create a simple MA crossover template on your chart, which includes the 10 period and 20 period SMAs. Start the backtest and pause it. On the paused screen, let's load the crossover template file we just created. Now let's observe how the EA executes buy and sell orders based on your conditions. I hope you found this tutorial useful. We'll be back with more tutorials soon. Stay tuned.